Hello, and welcome to another episode of SimCity 4 in 2022. And let's see, what should we do today? I guess let's extend our industrial city so we can help with ease demands. We don't have water. Why do we not have water? What's happening? Oh, they do have water, they're just lying. All right then. Well, I guess we'll just stick to our grid. Power failures. Okay, is this plant getting old? No, it's not. Just have to build another one. And we can defund it now because we don't need that much power. There we go. But now, that puts our expenses over our income again. Well, I do want to expand. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm gonna go with 5 away from the road this time. Just so when we have these on-ramps, I don't have to do curves like this. Although it will make it more annoying to put a station, unfortunately, but since the station is only 3 long and not 4. Do I want to make a connection? Yeah, I'll make a connection. So I'll add the on-ramps. At our bus stops, although nobody seems to be using them. Nobody seems to be working for some reason in this city. Alright, build. Yes, build. Alright, guess we'll need to run another pipe right here. Almost out of money again. Man, Man, we're just facing budget problems galore. I usually don't have this problem. I'm actually not sure what's happening. How am I able to sell water? When I'm not, I guess I can take my neighbor's water and resell it. That's kind of funny, actually. Man, you gotta figure out these budget problems. They're kind of annoying. Well, let's defund mass transit because nobody seems to be using it. I know you're gonna complain. Yay, another day of Right. I didn't have enough money to pay the neighbor. Gosh dang it. Why? I guess I did put it on hard. Well, I'm gonna need to take out a loan now, unfortunately, to fund my own water pump. And this is gonna be temporary, because I do want to focus on using the neighbor's water. And that's not enough water. Now we don't have enough power. And we're in the red again. Ugh, frustration. Alright, build and give me tax money. Going on here. They must be protesting the funding for mass transit. Oh well. Man, this utility budget is just insane. Industries tend to take a lot of it. I don't want to defund roads. But we'll defund that some more. And we'll just defund parks. We don't need to maintain grass. Right. I think I might have unlocked some stuff to help with the budget. No? Usually, if your budget gets this bad, you'll unlock buildings to help with money. She's happy, that's interesting. Yeah, I know. Fortunately, This is gonna be a smoggy city. Alright, so we got the budget balance again, and we got streets full of protesters. Because they're not getting paid enough. Wonderful. You know, I might just have to raise taxes as much as I don't want to. Hopefully that doesn't kill the industry demand. Went down a little bit, but not too much. Now we're making some money. They're all just standing there. Oh, the train tracks have potholes. I didn't know train tracks could get potholes. Oh, and the grass is dead. Alright, we could probably increase funding for that again. There, now stop protesting. I fixed your pay. There. Well, the grass looks green again. When are you gonna fix the railroad? The railway is congested, full of people traveling through here to get to the other city. Might need to fix that. What's this full of? Are there actually people coming to work? Oh, there's actually people coming to work here. That's good. Well, I've increased mass transit funding, so I haven't touched the road budget. You usually don't complain when I leave it alone. Hurry up and fix the potholes. Fix. All right. What is going on here? Why are there so many people? I don't understand what's happening here. Well, if I'm gonna fix it, I'm gonna bring your budget back down. This is so weird. I don't know what these people are doing. Somehow there's no crime. Absolutely no land value. I thought I made a rail connection over here, but I guess not. Now I want a thing there. Right, I gotta get rid of this first for whatever reason. There we go, then I should be able to build under. So weird. Well, this is kind of a boring episode. Because there's not much I can do. Because I have no money. Only a year left on that loan. Honestly, I have nothing to say. This is just another waiting game. Come on, bring me that sweet tax money. Alright, now we're starting to roll in some cash. Well, to not make this too boring, I'm gonna go visit here and see where our connections line up. So we can. There we go. And this city is not facing the same kind of budget. That's interesting. It's showing there's trash. Like, this is like, this is when it shows, like, if you have trash overflowing your city, but it's in the landfill. So it just, it's kind of funny. It's not that crowded. fire. Do I have fire coverage over there? Because I'll have to check. All right, let's check our fire protection. Yeah, no fire protection over here. Okay, well, all right, fine. You want more funding? I'll give you more funding. Stop complaining. And, oh man, that's a lot of people. I'll come back to that. Let me build my fire station, please. One public safety thing first. One public safety thing at a time. See, this would be a good spot for it. I just don't have any roads over here. So I guess let's make some. Why are these four? Can run the monorail this way. Let's see. I guess I can run the road this way. Maybe. You know what, let's just put it there. I forget, did I make this high or low density? No, it is high density, okay. All right, old power plant. How old are you? 66%. Okay, so let's take care of this. Because they want health care. Why do we have overflowing garbage? Alright, that should ease the stress of the other hospital. There we go. And, oh, our income has increased still. Interesting. We could probably put a seaport over here too. For cargo ships. Where do I want it here? I'll put it here. No road connection, there's one right here. Oh. Guess I needed to go there. Oh, we unlocked another cemetery. That's good. I know where I'll put that. I wanna put that over here. Maybe. There we go. A nice train station right here. Now face this way. I don't understand. There's landfill right here. Garbage. Do I need to dezone and rezone it? Because clearly there's landfill here. Alright, don't want to deal with that right now. Mostly because don't really have any ideas at the moment. A lot of people using that highway. Put a basketball court here. Have some basketball courts. And we'll go ahead and save. Actually, do I have water here? I don't think I have water. Yeah, we need some water here. More water. Water, water, water. Don't worry, you will get your water. Just, and a new power plant. Alrighty, just, give me a moment and we'll get there. Alright, so let's move the diagonal over here. I don't want it to be wonky like that, though. Oh, I see. It didn't even do it correctly anyway. There we go. There we go. All right, I think I'll leave that episode here. Yep, that's all I have for right now. So, yeah, just basically more budget problems. So, thanks for watching and see you in the next episode.